Hello friend, today we are studying food poisoning and allergy from a sea fish food. Part 1, Rohini Sudhakar Chauhan, Science College, Nanded, BSc Second Year, Paper Number 8, Unit Number 4. Seafood refer to a several distinct group of edible aquatic animal, including fish, crustacean and a mollusk. Outline, epidemiology of a fish allergy, classification of fish allergies. Allergens, diagnosis of a fish allergy, cross-reactivity and treatment. Fish allergen. Fish allergen have been identified in various parts of a fish, including fish muscle, skin, bone, roe, milt, and seminal fluid and blood. Parvalamin, aldosterone A, beta-enolase, tryptomycin, and vitellogenin. Per albumin was first identified as a major fish allergen in 1969, 10 to 12 kilo Dalton protein, abundant in muscle, physiologically important in the calcium binding, thermally stable, maintain its allergic activity, anti-allergicity even under the acidic condition and after the pepsinolysin. White muscle have been higher per albumin content than the dark muscle. Fish with more dark muscle, such as the tuna, marculate, is less allergic than the fish with a more white muscle, such as the cod and a haddock. Fish contain mainly beta subtype per albumin allergic. Beta per albumin are predominantly exposed in a bony fish and are known cause of IgE mediated allergic reaction in humans. In a cartilaginous fish, only a alpha per albumin has been found, for which a lower IgE reactivity is proposed. Aldolase A and beta enolase. Aldolase A 14 kilodalton and beta-enolase 47 to 50 kilodalton, essential glycolytic enzyme. Important allergens in the muscle tissue of a beam, cod, salmon, tuna, sensitive to heat treatment, less resistance to food processing than the per-albumin. Tropomycin, structural protein 33 to 39 kilodalton per allergen for a shellfish, has been registered as an allergen for only one of the species by the WHO IUIS Mozambique tilapia, and a more recent study from 2018 has further highlighting to important recognized fish tropomycin as an allergen by the demonstrating IgE reactive to cod and albicore tryptomycin in a 10 to 19 parties patient. Other fish allergies. Collagen is the first described as a fish allergen in 2001. Study of a Halmeda etal, where it is purified from a muscle tissue of a tuna and demonstrate IgE binding 5:8 patient sera. Another study of Colbachia etal IgE reactive to collagen from a Pacific Merkel skin was shown in 18 to 36 patient, 50% were confirmed allergy to fish by the specific IgE ELISA. Vitellogenin has the major allergen in a fish roe, protamine as a major allergen in a milt, and serum albumin as a potential allergen in blood. Potential allergen in blood. In some of these proteins are also exposed to muscle and or present in a muscle tissue due to the contamination. Diagnosis. Clinical assessment. Information is collected on allergic exports, types of quantity of suspected seafood ingested, time to onset of a symptom. A single or a multiple symptom usually appear immediately within the 2 hours following exposure. Let phase reaction up to the 8 hours after the ingestion have been reported. Whether the previous exposure to susceptible culprits elicited similar allergic responses. When the latest reaction to the food occurs. Whether the exercise was performed before the allergic exposure. Family history of a food allergy is often considered the link between the genetic and a seafood allergen has been thoroughly established. Thank you.